Now look here. How many of you know that you and I offended God with our sinfulness?
Amen.
You do know that tonight, right? We have offended God. His holiness has been desecrated by our sinfulness. And by the way, I feel like preaching right here. By the way, we're more wicked than we think we are. I'm going to say that till somebody besides Brother Buddy believes it, all right? You keep believing it, y'all get on faith and help. We are more wicked than we think we are. As a matter of fact, let me just clear the air right here. Them days where you think you knew real good and you didn't cuss nobody out and you didn't pull a gun on nobody and you didn't lose your temper and you didn't gossip and you didn't lie and you didn't lust real bad and you think that you're doing good, on the days when you can cross off all of your spiritual moral goals, on those days you were wicked enough on accident to deserve an eternity inside of hell. I'm telling you tonight, we've got an idea somehow that there are days where we're lovable and days we're not, but I've come to bust your Baptist bubble and tell you that even at your best, your righteousness and my righteousness, it is filthy, stinking rags in the sight of God. He didn't say your wickedness is filthy rags. He said your righteousness, not the worst you can do, the best you can do, is offensive to God.
Amen.
It's offensive. Now, we have nothing to offer him, but here in his love, not that we love him. I mean, that's a no-brainer. Not that we love him, but what's love? That he loved us. How many of you could agree with me right here? It's no mystery that I love him. I mean, that one's not hard to figure out. He's perfect. He's kind. He's long-suffering. He's merciful. He's gracious. He's tender. He's perfect. I mean, why wouldn't I love him? But here in his love, that he loved us. Everything God is, I'm not. Y'all say amen right there. Everything he is, I am on the other end of the spectrum. Everything good you can say about God, you can turn around and say bad about old Jonathan McNeese. Everything that's right with him, I'd have to bow my head, raise my hand and say everything that's right about him is wrong about me. But why in the world would he love somebody like us? Here in his love, that he loved us and sent his son to be the propitiation. Now watch, I gotta say this tonight. God, let me say this tonight. We do not have the right to be offended at God.
Right.
God has the right to be offended at us.